Now you learn this science before anything else, and you have learned something. You learned hadith, you learned tafsir, you learned any Islamic science. After that, you have to unlearn anything you have learned. First, you learn about your aqidah. Then come back again and learn everything else. See how important it is. You know the basic things about the true God. And only after that, you'll be eligible to read any other science. So brother, I would suggest every one of you start a new journey to his door. A new journey to learn about what looks to us taken for granted. But when you come to it and you taste it, you say, SubhanAllah, this is the first time I lived a true life. This is the first time I can set my compass and know where I am, where I'm going, where I have come from, why I'm here in that compass. So I pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to express our knowledge of Him and make all of us arif billah subhanahu wa ta'ala and get us to be blessed in His garden with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And inshaAllah we'll meet again and again and again where everybody sits على الأرائك on armchairs in Jannah ينظرون looking inshaAllah at the face, at the countenance of their Lord. Amen, amen. صلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. والحمد لله.